That's... wait. Okay, I see. Did you already know about the main lift? It's malfunctioning. I'm not sure why, but the car is stuck at the top. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful.
Damn it. First they give us pop guns, put us on babysitting duty, then open the gates of hell and lock us in. Transtar's going to need an army of lawyers when I get Earthside. Anyone else on the station, get to a safe area. Check your surroundings. Walls, floor, ceiling. Then seal yourself in. We're working on the problem, and we'll be there to retrieve you as soon as we can. Elazar out.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikaela? Elazar? I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
psychoscope required beyond this point.
Psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Specimens required.
Ah!
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.